us that only two can go in at a time, we don't even care. Me and Dana look at John, we're like, see you later, we are not staying. There's like a thousand, like any Spanish people, there's just, everybody looks sleazy, we're totally scared. So John's like on one side of this Arby's and we're over here. So the guy keeps going back and forth. I think he's, like, I assume he's going into some room and they have this big operation set up or whatever. So he comes back finally and says, well, to get your, like, he said that he's printing up our licenses, and for the driver's license number on your license, you take the serial number from, like, a dollar bill. So he asked us if we have any, and the licenses are, like, $25 each. That's $75 for each of us. So we figure we'll be smart and give him $60, like 20 for each of us, so we won't have to pay a lot later. So we just hand him over $60, and we're thinking we're all smart and everything. And Dana and I are just totally psyched to get the IDs. So then the guy's still going back and forth, coming in the room and everything. And John's on the other side of the room. He doesn't have a clue we're even giving him any money. So the guy tells us, you know, well, you're second in line, so you have to get ready. Do you want a comb to fix your hair? And we're just thinking, like, what a nice guy, you know, asking. We're like, gee, this is a really cool guy. No, that's all right. And then he says, well, you know, since this guy's in the mafia, you have to go through a metal detector. So you can't wear any jewelry. Give it to me, and I'll give it to your boyfriend. You can watch me. And Dana starts taking off her chain, and I just look at her, and I'm like, Dana, I have my car keys. I'm not giving this guy my car keys, no way. So the guy says, well, just give me your jewelry, you can watch me give it to him, and you can just give me your car keys as you walk in. Well, like, a light bulb should have went off, but didn't. We're just so psyched, and we're oblivious. We just want to get this so bad. We say, okay, and Dana gives him a $45 chain, and I give him a $35 watch I got from my boyfriend. So the guy leaves, and then we're still sitting there in Arby's. There's all people around us leaving. They're probably looking at us like we're idiots, because they probably know what's going on. And we're just sitting there waiting and waiting. And then, like, 20 minutes goes by. We're looking at each other like, you know, well, do you think we've been had? No, the guy was too nice. He'll probably come back. So finally, John comes over to us and asks us if we're ready to go. And we just look at him like, well, maybe the guy will come back. And he's like, the guy is not coming back. Did you really think he was going to get us his ID? So this, like, revelation comes to Dana and I, and we're like, oh my God, are we stupid? So we ended up losing. Like, I paid all the money because they didn't have any money. So they paid me back. We each lost $20, and Dana lost her chain, but it was from an ex-boyfriend, so it didn't matter. But I lost this watch, and John still, like, because I got him a watch for Valentine's Day and he got me one, and he still wears his, and he asked me for it like a few times since this happened, and I'm like, oh, well, I don't know, I just, you know, I haven't been wearing it lately. So to this day, I didn't even tell him because he would think I was a total idiot.
Thank you, Bobby Lynch.
What?
Is it
for what?
Yeah.
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 Fun game.